Hello guys, in this video we will discuss about the problem related to the multiplexer. Here the question is, implement Z of ABC using 4 by 1 multiplexer for the given input values I0, I1, I2, I3. Note that the selector S1 is connected to B and S0 is connected to A. In this problem, our aim is to find the values for Z of ABC for different combinations of ABC. That is, we have to fill the truth table. For this, let us start with the block diagram of the 4 by 1 multiplexer. Depending on the given data, first let us draw the block diagram. This is 4 by 1 multiplexer. 4 by 1 means it should be written in the form of 2 power 2 by 1. That means two selection inputs we have. These are S0 and S1. Now we should assign the variables for these two selection inputs according to the given data as B and A. S1 connected to B, S0 connected to A. And the given inputs are I0 equal to 0, I1 equal to C dash, I2 equal to C dash, and I3 equal to C. We want to find the Z of ABC here. Okay. For this, we have to prepare the table which is having two columns. The first column indicates the missing variable C, the second column indicates the selection inputs. Missing variable here is only single, that's why we have to assign the two binary values 0 and 1. These are in the form of C dash and C. The selection inputs are B and A according to the block diagram and also according to the given data. Here, with these two selection inputs, we have four binary combinations 00, 01, 10, 11. The equivalent decimal values are 0, 1, 2, 3, so that the data inputs should be considered as I0, I1, I2, and I3. With these binary values, we can find the minterm numbers of the corresponding values. Now, let us write the given alphabets in the proper order, ABC. Now, we should substitute the values at each level. Suppose if you take the first level, the value of C is 0, this is 0, and A, these are B, B is 0, and A is 0. Now, we should find the equivalent minterm number as 0. This is 0. For the second position, the value C is 0 as it is. For A is 1, this is B is 0. Now, its value is 4. Similarly, for I2, it is 0, C 0. Here it is 10 means for A it is 0, B is 1, so that its equivalent value is 2. This is 2. Similarly for I3 level, we can find the minterm number C0, these are 11, so that its value is 6. Now we should write the 6. Similarly, 1, C is 1 here, and 00, these two values, so that its value is 1 by an equivalent value. Now it is C equal to 1. A equal to 1, B is 0, so that its value is 5. Again, we should write this is 5. Now, for the next combination, ABC, again, now C is 1, this is A is 0, B is 1, its equivalent value is 3. This is 3. Next, last position, C equal to 1, and AB are 1, so that its equivalent value is 7. Okay, so we have filled all the minterm numbers in the corresponding positions of the ABC. Now, based on the given data, I0 to I3, we should select the minterm numbers. I0 equal to 0. I0 equal to 0 means the first column. It is 0 means no one is selected. Now, I1 equal to C dash. C dash means in the first row, so that you have to select the fourth minterm. Similarly, I2 equal to C dash. Again, you have to select the C dash, that is the corresponding C dash value. Next, I3 equal to C, so that you have to select the seventh value. So these are the minimum numbers you have to fill in the truth table. Now we should write the truth table according to the minimum numbers selected in the table. 000 means it is not selected, so that its value is 0. 001. It is also not selected, so that its value is 0. 2. 2 is selected, its value is 1. Here it is, this is C dash, this is C dash, this is C. Next, 3. 3 also not selected, its value is 0. 4 is selected, its value is 1. 5 not selected. Next, 6 also not selected. Next one is 7 is selected. So that only 3 outputs are 1s. This is the truth table for the given values of I0 to I3 using the 4 by 1 multiplexer.